That's what Bryant called replicants. In history books, he's the kind of cop called black nigger.